So here we have a lilac grows up like a big vase, and structurally we have to prune this to get the weight off these on these big branches. And so we'll take off a number of these large branches, but we're trying to encourage these suckers that are coming up. That'll be our new upright, and they will flower later. But I'm going to probably keep the silhouette of the plant, keep the top, the height, but push it back and do that by taking out this branch, maybe one or two more.